Today we are in Zagreb, which is the capital of Croatia. It is an absolutely beautiful city, rich in history. There are a lot of gorgeous old architecture all around the city. We are going to review the Westin Zagreb Hotel, which is within walking distance from the market, shopping area. A hotel room costs around 150 to 200 euros depending on the season. Here's the lobby of the hotel, which looks quite new and spacious. There's also a casino next door. You have to bring your passport if you want to gamble in the casino, but I recommend you not to do it because it looks really sleazy and scary. Here's our room. It's quite traditional and old style. You can't really expect too much from the hotels in Europe. A lot of people think that this is overpriced. Of course, for 200 euros, you can get a much nicer hotel in Asia, but we're in Europe right now. But I gotta say, the view is absolutely beautiful at night. The breakfast cost around 22 euros, and it's supposed to be pretty good. We didn't try it because we were in a hurry. We did have a chance to try a 3-course dinner at their restaurant, which was okay. I wouldn't say that it was delicious, but it certainly is much better than the other restaurants that I've tried in Croatia. Europe in general is more expensive, so with this price, this is what we expect to get.